I thank God for her life, for her family. I thank God for everything she has achieved during the regime. So God bless her. Lesha, mutemo, atmo alati kekere. So mutupelo wolong for joy. Ipe oshogu emi emi kofura mi. Ti mojeg mo bola luwa shew. Thank God. What mutupelo wolong bola luwa shew. Happy birthday to you, Bola. Long life and prosperity. Why do you want to be well? You imagine not for a girl. Oh, you should put that no. Why she 70, 80, 90 in peace, with joy, with good health, more blessings in Jesus' name. Love you. Love you, Yeye, kindly. Asan.
Where? Heavenly Father, we give you glory. We give you all honors and adoration. We thank you, Lord, because you have made this day possible for us to be here. Because of your wish and your love towards your daughter and we as a family and as a friend, we glorify you. Our heavenly Lord, whatever sin that we might have committed one way or the other, that might not allow you to have your divine will in our midst, Father, Lord, forgive us. Heavenly Lord, as we go, we pray, grace us to follow your leading. Heavenly Lord, every person that are here present, as we come here safely, by the time we go back to our driven destination, we arrive safely. And I pray, Auntie Bola, this will not be your last in Jesus' name. And for many that are here, that grace for every one of you to be celebrated in every area of your life, along with Daudi. Lord God, we commit everything, the instrumentalists, the meals, we commit in the hand of the Lord, sanctify it. Father Lord, take control. We say, Lord, at the end of everything, Lord, your name will be glorified. In Christ's mighty name we pray. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Of a darker land, with me I call by the very, I call by the room. Come here, see, or it's a high table. Benny, sir. And you're back, but off on Cabis, so I did a full Cabis, you are. And you're back on our Cabis, could we all rise and honor our Cabis, please? I did Bellory, but I'm Bella, sir. a shambalenu, a shambal jeffe, empe, etamba, epo, epo, lori se oba pala babai.
Love you. Thank you for being everything to me. Thank you for being a comforter, a friend, a mother, a prayerful mother. You've been everything. And I just want to say I love you. God bless you, ma'am.
Joko Orente Aburo mi atata Bele o happy new happy birthday to you. You are celebrating your 68th birthday. I thank you because you have been a wonderful girl. I mean, lady, my dear sister, you have been so wonderful. You know, we've spent so many times together. I can even say 60 years together. You know, that's not a joke. So the only thing I would just say is that you have been a lovely sister to me. And I thank God for you. And I know that the rest of our life will be lived in peace and tranquility. Thank you very much, my dear, wonderful Bola Joko Orente, the super girl.
Okay, I and my wife will wish to celebrate with you, bless you for this 68th birthday celebration. It's really wonderful and it's a pleasure and it's a really blessing to know you. We know you to be a very generous, a very beautiful at heart and relationship as well. And we pray that God Almighty is going to be with you, strengthen you in the name of Jesus Christ. Keep up your good works. I know you have seen a lot in life, you learn a lot from life, and I know you have given a lot to life as well. And you are an example of a humble, beautiful, committed, and loyal person. As testimonies have come in from even people that know you, I'm sure your parents, wherever they are, you yourself and your children, and generations to come will be proud of your exploit in life. happy birthday. God be with you and strengthen you the more.
Bola, congratulations on your 60th birthday. I want to wish you long life and prosperity, more win in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray that you will celebrate many more years in the name of Jesus. As you're celebrating your 60, you will celebrate 70, 80, 90, 100 years in the mighty name of Jesus, in good health. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you very much. My name is Mrs. Taiwo, Mary, all the way from United States of America.
I feel good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for honoring our invitation. Thank you for coming to celebrate with my mom. My name is Ayotoniwa Ilesomi, and I would like to speak about my mom. There's a lot of things to talk about, but she's a friend and she's a mother. I know I've used her eyes to see Shege, so she will tell you the issue about that. And for every time, she never compromised the love she has for us. She has gone beyond to sacrifice for us. When we talk. We communicate, we relate, and I've learned so much from her. She's someone who is full of life. She has a big heart for a lot of people. Even as we are growing up, we see her picking up other people's children, training them, you know, seeing her sponsoring somebody's son, you know, giving to the less privileged, you know, creating a program for the, you know, poor women or old women. And you know, every year she has this stuff she does in Osun State, that she comes and she, you know, she takes off the old people. So that comes from a person that has a good heart. And you know, I admire that as a son, and that's something we are also looking up to. My mom is a fun person. You never catch her darling. If it's from going out to enjoy herself. And I always tell people, if you want to have fun with my mom, just be yourself around her. and you guys will have the maximum fun. Thank you very much, and I don't want to take your time.
Welcome everybody, good evening. Like she said, my name is Lelani Fadeji, and Auntie Bola is my sister-in-law. In love. No. In love. And I love you so much. And that's because of the way you have taken me. You're such an encouraging individual. You are loving. Even when she's going through whatever, she's smiling. She's always smiling. She's always happy, regardless of whatever she's going through. You know, you God, they have thrown lemon to you, and you have made lemonade out of it. You shine, even when they don't want you to shine, but you still keep on shining. May the Lord be with you. Continuously lift up your head. We are so proud of you. Thank you for the way you've taken me. When they married me, I was like this. And look at me today. Thank you very much. That's because they've taken good care of me. And I am so proud of you. Thank you very much. And happy birthday to you. Love you, Lou.
Yes. Thank you very much for the accolades, you know? Yeah, Bola is a wonderful lady, you know? We have been together for, that's 60 years, you know? I was there about 2 years before her, anyway. So, and those 60 years have been so wonderful, you know. She's a wonderful lady, you know, very encouraging, and she's so enthusiastic. And when you talk about Bola, you know, she's somebody to always remember. Anytime, you know, in time of trouble, you know, she will be there for you. And she's, you know, so many things that words cannot even say, you know. She's something to everybody. She's something to you, to me, to you, you know. To every one of us here, you know, we are here to celebrate just one person, and that is Bola Alufadeju. And we just thank God for our life, you know, for who she is. The way she relates to the royalty, it's not the way she relates to family, you know? And, you know, she just balances everybody. And it's like, you wonder what manner of person this is. You know, just like the son said the other time, she has a lot of people she's taking care of in Nigeria. In December, she has to go to Nigeria in order to do this charity event, and I just say God bless you, you know. So we just thank God for her, and she's a very fantastic lady. And all I will say is that happy birthday to you. My daddy's sister, Orunmewa, Auntie Bolajoko, happy birthday to you, ma'am. I thank God for your life. I thank God for where you have started from. It is not by power, it is not by might, but by my spirit, says the Lord, that you are witnessing this special occasion of your 60th birthday. We give all glory to God. Where do I start about you? You are such a kind-hearted lady. You're so hardworking. You have a large heart. You're so accommodating. You are a socialite.
I always call you Koko Yeye. Yeye Besho. Yeye Oge. Yeye Riche. Yeye Beye. Like the last time, the last party you had, so many people were here and they said, we only meet when Bola is having a party because she's always encouraging people, you know. Anytime she's having a party, you still see so many Ijeshas. I haven't seen for 10, 20 years. That's where we always meet. That is my sister for you. Wani ile lati kesh orede, tori ile rere mi sita mi tiwa, baby tire o she fowora, o titaji. You can see so many people, beautiful faces here today, because she has been a wonderful person. You're so beautiful, and I thank God for your life. And as you are celebrating your Diamond Jubilee today, and I pray to God Almighty that you celebrate 70, 80, 90, 100, and more, if the Lord tarries. I love you so much. Omo Jesha, Oshere, Omisha Obi. God bless you. A round of applause for her fame. Ladies and gentlemen, from the exclusive ladies club, Lady Titi Layo Ajayi. A round of applause for her, please. God bless you. Sorry, just give me a minute. A quick announcement. I understand. I'm sorry, just a second. The family, I understand you're going to have a special performance. So you're coming immediately after this. Please be ready. I'm sorry, cutting. Good evening, everyone. God bless you for coming. And thank you for celebrating with us. God bless you. What can we say about our president? Princess Bolajoko, Agbeke, Dollars, Agbeke, Dollars. God bless you, ma. There's a lot of beautiful things to talk about and to say about you. You are a woman of integrity. You are a woman that cares for people. You love people around you. You like to care for people and you show love. And one thing I cherish about you, and we all cherish about you, is you like peace. Anything that, whenever things happen, you just say, okay, kinika shensi, okay, gbogbo yen ma binu, efi ya mi gbogbo yen ma binu. And that's one thing that keeps us going, the love. And you quickly apologize. Anything like this, ema binu, and that's very, very wonderful and very excellent about you. We exclusive lady, we love you because you love us. You show love, you show care. And that's a very, very important thing. And the true love has bound us together. And that quality that makes you our president is the caring and the love. And you are a very honest person. You don't pretend. And that's very, very nice of you. And we all exclusive lady, we say congratulations to you. We love you, and the wisdom, the knowledge to keep leading as a leader, the wisdom to carry us going. We pray this evening that God will give it to you in the mighty name of the one that God has given to you will never go in vain in the mighty name of Jesus. Because you cherish people, whenever we finish meeting, you will say, oh, who want to do sleepover? And we people will say, I'm not going to work tomorrow. As after hosting, you say, do you want to do sleepover? And people say, emi o lo bi se lola o, emi asu o. And the love continue. So thank you very much. And thank you for what you are doing for exclusive ladies.
And thank you, thank you, thank you. God bless you. Asheisha Modu Loruko Jesu. We love you. We exclusive lady, we say congratulations. Asheisha Modu Loruko Jesu. Agbati Ombinu Olomo Enposi. Eku itoju wa. God bless you. Eshe goni. Eku itoju wa. Amore. Eshe goni. Eku itoju wa. Amore. Thank you. God bless you. And thank you all for coming. Thank you for celebrating with us.
Praise God.
Ebelinting. That's what I call my friend. We've been friends, these three of us, at the Rometa till the Dobedan Niwa. We've been friends since we were in primary school. That was 50 years ago. More than that self. But she's the quiet one among us. When anybody tries to fight with her in school, she will just shrug her shoulder and said, wait until I tell Bimpe I'm the bodyguard. So once they offend Bola, they have to have me to deal with. And I'm still a bodyguard 50 years on. Bolinting, you know how it is. We love you. Three in one, one in three. What is good for one is good for all. I remember when she got a new place and we went to visit her for the first time.
Myself and this is the most junior, I'm the middle child. So I'll be 60 in April next year. So we went to her, we said, we don't like certain arrangements in this place. As quiet as she is, she said, so we decided to reorganize the whole flat, and she stuck with what we reorganized. We've been friends for this over 50 years because we are true to each other. That is one. There is no jealousy between us. That is two. And three, we pray for each other's happiness. And that's how we've been here today together. Valentin, that's the name I gave you. And that's the name I'll continue to give you until you're 100 years old. I love you deeply. You know that. And God will continue to bless you. I'll give it to our most junior. I love something else she does. As she is, when we are going out, if I'm marching behind her, she will just swing her back to me and say, carry the back. I'm your senior sister. So, hello, senior sister. Today I'm not carrying any bag, so I'm relieved. God bless you, and God keep you safe. Bola, I love you so much. And you want to know why? Auntie Bola, I love you so much. You want to know why? It's because the love of the Lord in your heart. And when you love other people, you love your God. And the love you've shown to everybody around you, including us, it's amazing. And from that, I've actually learned some few things, a lot of things from you, from your actions, from the way you do things. And I pray that Father Lord will continue to bless you. The happiness and the joy of the Lord will continue to live in your heart. And you will not find wanting. Everything about you, Father Lord will complete it. Because you love everybody around you. And as my sister said, we've been friends for so long. I don't know how to say this, but you've shown a great compassion for others. And I pray that everything about you will belong to God. And I hand you over to God.
Yeah.
And we love you with the love of the God. And I love you with the love of our God. Oh, Bola, for I see you, the glory of the Lord. And I love you with the love of our God. Thank you.
Hallelujah! The golden, delectable sisters in pink. A round of applause for them.
Everyone, we just want to thank God for a wonderful day like this. This is the day that we've all been waiting for. We've been planning. So we're so happy that the day is finally here. Just want to thank God for the life of our golden, delectable. She's the G of the club. She formed this club. So we are all, I'm the president and some secretary, treasurer, we're all here. So we've been together for so many months and years, and it's been great. Our GO, which is called General Overseer, she's an amazing person. As you can see how beautiful she is. We just want to thank God for who she is and thank God for what she's been doing in our club. We've got different branches of the club. We've got Nigerian branches. We've got American branch. We've got Ghana. We've got Sierra Leone. So we've been going far. It's an international club. It's been a beautiful year so far. We just want to thank God for all the ladies that are here. There is one of us that is still tying our gilly over there. But we thank God for who she is. She's just been an amazing person. And most of us here have known her for over 30 years or even 40 years. She's been an inspiration for us. She's been our mother. She's our friend. But she's still our mother in a funny way. She's my friend. I call her Ray. She's been my friend for many, many years. And we love her together. We've been working together for such a long time. I mean, London will not be the same without Yeye Bola. So it's been fantastic. She's headmistress, as you know. I think we both started headmistress together. And we've still been together. I know the first day she started headmistress, I was one of the people that joined her to start the headmistress. And we've been together ever since then. So I just want to thank God for who she is and what God has really done in her life. Yeah, as you see her, she's beautiful, she's elegant. If you see Yeye Bola, headmistress, and you haven't seen an amazing person, you'll be amazed. She's the most beautiful woman you can call your own. I'm proud and happy to call her my friend, our love, my girlfriend, and everything that it is. Well, we've known her for such a long time. We thank God for who she is. We can leave. American, please come and join us, please. So that we can take this song together to celebrate ourselves. American friends, let's come together. Thank you for coming all the way from America.
I'm Dr. Kola Ole Yemisi Oladeji, the October Babajiro of Ijero Ekiti. I'm wishing the celebrant a happy birthday, a long life and prosperity. Shall be well with you and your family. In Jesus' name. Thank you.
And I wish her all the best of luck for everything that she does. She's an amazing person, and may the Lord bless her and keep her and give her even more life in Jesus' name.
Bola Joko, the father of This is your DJ, Honorable BA Finest. Happy birthday. Many happy returns. I thank you for giving me the privilege of grace your occasion. Bless you.
Can we have, what's the last one?
Yes.
Many Bolajoko, Lufadedu, celebrating 60. Wow. We are going to celebrate 70, yeah. 80, yeah. 90, yeah. And 100 by God's grace. That's if Jesus Christ has not come, because Jesus Christ might come before the end. Please, let's stand up, place the glasses, and drink. Good health, happiness, joy, and prosperity. Not only to Bola, but to all of us. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Please drink your glasses and enjoy. For she's a jolly good fellow. For she's a jolly good fellow. For she's a jolly good fellow.
to be done.
Oh, Tanita, baby, the right as a whole shit. Oh, Tanita.
Yeah. Thank you. Oh, yeah, I'm Thank you. Hey, your mama and your wife, oh, you're good, you're good.